soon reach Vergen. You'll take them by surprise.
Vergen is in danger, and the Virgin of Edern roams the caves with a witcher. I understand. Your cherry is aching, and thoughts turn to pleasure before death. Kill them.
Πού είναι ο άλλος, ανώτος. Άρα δεν σκότωσε τον δράκο, είναι δράκος. Holy shit, παίζω Breath of Fire.
I know a woman is flighty, but to that scale?
Now you know my greatest secret. I had no choice. They would have killed you.
Όλα θέλω να τα ρωτήσω. Δεν το ξέρω από το potion μάλλον που τις κάναμε. Ήταν αυτή, άραγε. Α, παίζει. Anyone else know? Αυτό θα ρωτήσω.
Does anyone else know?
Deathmold.
I meant allies. Yorveth?
Yorveth invented the whole Dragonslayer story. He believes Edern needs someone like me, and someone like me needs a legend. He was right.
A dragon appeared during the siege of the Lavalette's castle.
I was helping Arion Lavalette.
Why?
He fought against tyranny and its transgressions. I understood him very well. Vergen could have used someone like him.
Now I understand how you could combat such a powerful toxin.
Philippa is a great sorceress.
Even she couldn't have saved you if you were human.
You're a witcher, so you know a lot about us.
Only golden dragons have the power to assume any form.
My father was a knight with bright eyes. He treated life like a beautiful adventure. He loved humans and tried to understand them. Thanks to him, I believe every man is equal, and liberty shouldn't be peddled. Father claimed the world to be filled with chaos and order. Chaos equals aggression. Order is the defense against it.
What happened to him?
He taught me to live among humans and moved on. Dragons do that.
If a dragon helped Vergen's defenders, Henselt wouldn't stand a chance.
I thought about that. But what would happen to Upper Edern when the dust settles?
Μάλλον και αυτό θα λέγα.
You'd have to leave.
Yes. The people of Edern know me as the Dragonslayer. That's why they respect me. Maybe not the only reason, but if they learned I'm a dragon, they'd feel betrayed.
Όχι, maybe ending the masquerade. Όχι. Ούτε το ένα θέλω να πω, ούτε το άλλο.
They'd have a point.
I didn't want to deceive anyone. and then it was just too late. Let's for a moment assume I revealed my dual nature. Who would lead Upper Eden? Do you see a replacement for me?
It's hard to imagine one that compares to you.
Dwarves will support their own candidate, elves theirs, and humans will start looking for a king. That's why I must ask you to keep this knowledge to yourself. We'll have to deal with Henselt without a dragon's help. And we will, also thanks to you. I'll never forget what you're doing for Eden, no matter your reasons, Witcher.
Let's go. The defenders need you.
Return to the walls and defend Vergen.
Not now, Witcher.
Καλά. Από πού επιστρέφω, ρε παιδιά όμως.
Philippa is an excellent success.
Γυρνάμε πίσω. Α, μάλλον γυρνάμε πίσω. Κανάλο loot. Οπ. Ένας νάνος. Catacomb key. What catacomb key? Σε αυτή την περιοχή δεν πρέπει να είχα ξαναέρθει. Λέει κάτι άραγε στο inventory, αλλά και αυτό πότε δεν. Key quest item λέει. Θα πάω να εξερευνήσω λίγο το πέρα τις κατακόμβες και θα επιστρέψω άμεσα. Αν δεν υπάρχει κάτι θα το κόψω στο edit, αν υπάρχει κάτι ενδιαφέρον θα σας το δείξω. Δεν είχε τίποτα στα tunnels, οπότε γύρισα κατευθείαν. Αυτό το φως από πού μπαίνει? Ό,τι να είναι. Σάσκια. Οκ, έρχεται. Ωραίος ο καταράχτης. Άντε καλέ. Να.
Philippa is an excellent source.
Δεν σε ρώτησα. Οκ, γιατί δεν βγούμε ποτέ από εδώ. Ζόλταν, όλα καλά.
What happened while I was gone, Zoltan?
The fun is about to begin. Herdsman Henselt personally leads all his cattle here.
We'll win. Is that all?
Ah, we've got unexpected guests.
Who?
I think one of them's a she. Ugly like shite after winter, but she's got tits. You should have seen our lads' faces when those eyesores entered the courtyard.
Did they say why they want to help us?
Wizard good. Wizard's foe is troll's foe.
I met this pair. They can be of use.
Good. We want to create a land without prejudice.
The news that Henselt will personally lead the assault spread. The spirit of our lads fell into the gutter.
Tell them, Zoltan, that if they don't believe in victory, they might as well fly a white flag.
I tried, but they still look down.
Gather the defenders, Zoltan. Why so quiet? I thought you'd be merry. King Henselt himself will honor us with a visit.
We're all going to die.
We can't repel the attack.
Henselt is invincible.
We won't be fighting mere minions, but their king. And the king himself will have to recognize our victory. Could a soldier dream of better than defeating a monarch? Or maybe you're afraid to fight. Maybe we should fly a white flag. It's so simple. Henselt will quickly set up his order here. Inns will be marked humans only. Dwarves will choke in the mines. Elves will perish, hunted in the forests. Lords will slaughter peasants because they didn't bow low enough. Is that the land you want to leave to your children?
No!
Never!
You're shitting bricks because Henselt is coming! Who is he? A god! No. He has arms, legs, and blood, as red as any of ours. If he dares to cross these walls, then we'll gladly spill some of it.
Yes!
Get Henselt!
Long live Saskia!
Many of you won't see the light of dawn again. Many won't return to your women or drink with friends. But we will care for and honor their graves when they enter the earth. Edernian earth. Those who survive will live with their heads held high, for only such a life makes sense. Now, to arms and to the walls, let's show Henselt real war!
Εγώ τι να κάνω τώρα, να πάρω ποσιόν. Α, μπορώ, ωραία. Λοιπόν, τελευταίο σόλου, τελευταίο ρουκ, όχι τελευταίο πέτρις φίλτερ. Περιμένετε παιδιά, ανεβήκανε. Ακούω και το τρόλ. Οκ, πάμε. Ευχαριστώ που περιμένατε. Πάμε! Λοιπόν, σταμάτα να βγάζεις άμυνες. Όπου να είναι, όπου να είναι. Αυτό... Α, ο Χένσελ δεν βγήκε κάτω, οκ. Άμα τον φτύσουμε ή κάτι, ας πούμε, να τον κατουρίσουμε από εδώ. Λοιπόν, καλά κάτι. Ωπα, δεν κεράζει. Κοίτα ποιον διάλεξε. Ει! Ω, πού να είναι βαράει! Έλα, φύγε! Η Σάσκια, πού βρίσκεται! Έλα! Όχι! Α, είναι τα τρόλς εκεί πέρα και βαράνε. Και ο Νάθωνα. Όχι, πρόλαβε. Αν είναι δυνατόν. Καλώς το παιδί.
Freedom fighters in an uneven battle, noble in their suffering. It all depends on your point of view. I helped Jorvik. I gave him my trust. I joined Saskia and took the side of the rebels, their new values and ideals. Time will tell if I was right. One thing is sure. Elves are the best archers who have ever walked this earth.
Jorveth, that's what I call an entrance.
I have to admit, the squirrel has style.
Not all is lost. We need to cut off Henselt's escape.
What are you talking about? He looks as if he likes it here.
He'll change his mind. Join Jorveth and shut the main gate.
Yarpin says Deathmold's magic damaged it.
Yarpin knows fuck all about gates. Cover my arse and I'll close it.
The fate of the battle hangs on it, dwarf.
There's no bloody gate that Zoltan Chive can't close.
Break through to your west. Από εδώ να κατέβουμε. Μάλλον όχι από εδώ. Λοιπόν, παίρνω αυτό. Από εδώ. Α, όχι, από εδώ παίζει να είναι κλειστά όμως. Ναι. Και από την άλλη δεν πάει. Ωπα, 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 ωπα. Ζόλταν. Οκ, άρα ακολουθάω το Ζόλταν. Ω. Oh.
Move up the ladder! Yes, sir!
Να μην λουτάρουμε λίγο. Νομίζω έχω βάλει πολύ δυνατά τη φωνή σήμερα. Ω, κάτσε! Αυτή ήταν αυτή που μίλησε την ΑΕ. Όχι, ελπίζω. Όχι. Από εδώ.
Yorvith, we need to get to the main gate, now.
Admit it. You thought I wouldn't come back, Windblade.
You're hellishly good. We need to stop Henselt from retreating.
And then force him to try it.
There's no time to waste. To the gate!
Ναι, πάμε. Είναι αυτοί οι τρεις, ας πούμε, και δεν μας αφήνουν να κλείσουμε την πύλη. Αυτό ήταν για τα λάδια, έτσι. Να. Λοιπόν, οπ, Ζόλταν. Πρέπει να κάνω κάτι. Ξέρω. Βάρα αυτή. Δεν έχει ενέργεια όμως. Και δεν ξέρω.
Τζον!
They're cut off like sitting ducks.
Maybe they'll surrender.
They surrender.
Sire, your orders. Surrender.
The battle is over, King.
You won, and the victors state their terms.
You know my terms. You will relinquish Eden and sign an act of unconditional surrender in which you'll promise your troops will never cross the Pontar.
Is that all?
You'll pay war reparations and recognize the free realm of Upper Eden with Saskia of Vergen at its head.
What about me and my men? What awaits us?
Freedom. It's a great thing. Look how many of my soldiers died defending it.
How much do you want?
We'll discuss the war reparations in detail at Loch Muin, before esteemed witnesses. There's one thing Saskia didn't mention.
I'm listening.
Since the dawn of time, wars were, are, and will yet be. One side wins, the other loses. But military conflict should be carried out under chivalrous rules and laws.
What's your point, sorceress?
War criminals, including Deathmold, must be punished.
I need an advisor.
War criminals must be punished.
You'll have a new advisor. Sheila de Tanzerville.
Has this witch gone mad?
It's a necessary condition.
Deathmold committed a crime and he must be punished.
As you wish.
Execute him.
Don't allow them to harass me like a dog. You'll see how a real sorcerer dies, foolish whores!
swear an oath and you'll walk free.
Who am I negotiating with anyway?
Philippa Eilhart and I speak with one voice.
Be wary of the sorceresses. They often forget whose perch is higher.
Philippa is my advisor.
We await your decision, King.
I, King Henselt, Lord of Kedwin, swear before witnesses that I will relinquish Adarian borders. I recognize Saskia of Vergen's reign in the realm of the Pontar Valley, and I swear to pay war reparations in the amount agreed upon at Loch Muin.
You're free.
Show the king the way out. It's time to go, Saskia.
Yes.
I don't like it.
What?
Saskia. I know her well. She's never behaved like that.
Her eyes look as if she's taken Fistank.
I assure you, she doesn't use it. Let's follow them.
Όντως λίγο περίεργο.
They disappeared.
A teleport.
Let's search Eilhart's house. She was in a hurry. Maybe she left something.
Κάτι δεν πάει καλά δηλαδή. Τι γίνεται. Λοιπόν, θέλω να διαβάζω τα quests πρώτα. Οκ, okay, κάτι είπε ότι συμβαίνει με τις μάγισσες.
Let's take a look.
Let's take a look, αλλά τι, μόνο αυτό εκεί πέρα βλέπω. Πας εσύ, όχι δεν πας. Εκεί έχει...
I've got nothing, except for women's finery.
Γι' αυτό πήγες εκεί. Και στο τζάκι κάτι μου δείξε. Όπου και κάτι έχει εκεί πέρα. Ποιος ξέρει τι θα έλεγε. Αυτό τι είναι εδώ. Όπα. Poisoned Zircanian Sabera. Items collected. Για να δούμε. Steel sword. 30-34. Αυτό που έχω εγώ. Πού είναι. Εδώ. Είναι 33-37. Άρα δεν μας κάνει. Άσε που είναι καλύτερο αυτό που έχω. Πολύ καλύτερο. Οκ, πάμε να δούμε. Εδώ έχει. Όχι, δεν είχε. Όχι.
Yorbeth, over here. I've got something.
Venoms and poisons.
What is it?
A tome of potion recipes.
We've no time to read books.
Sorceresses carefully guard books like this.
Not that carefully. After all, she left it behind.
She was in a hurry.
Could this book have anything to do with the Dragon Slayer?
It's very valuable. It may have something to do with the dragon.
Most things in this land seem to have something to do with Saskia, the dragon.
How do you know?
She told me.
Then keep your mouth shut, Gwynblade, because if...
I know what will happen if they learn, Yorveth. I've found Thaumador's recipe.
Eilhart already told us the ingredients for mage pain. How is it relevant?
Usually the recipe for an antidote is right next to the one for the poison.
I can recite it exactly. Royal blood, an immortal, a dragon's dream, and petals from a rose of remembrance.
Yet this book doesn't even mention a Rose of Remembrance.
I recall perfectly that Eilhart said a Rose of Remembrance combined with an immortelle heals the mind.
What if she lied? Maybe it doesn't heal the mind, but influences it. Philippa passed the flower to Saskia through a kiss, the symbol of love and perdition.
I'm confused.
I think Philippa subjugated Saskia's mind by adding the rose to the antidote.
I'll kill that bitch.
Philippa has magic and an obedient dragon at her command. She could have a strong influence on the conference.
But what does she want?
We can only learn that in Loch Muin.
Let's go then, Gwynblade.
Τώρα εννοείς. Τώρα εννοεί. Παιδιά, έχουμε νέα.
Geralt! Saski has disappeared. People are getting riled.
Dwarves too.
Να τους το πω ή να μην τους το πω. Χρειάζεται να το ξέρουν όλοι.
Saski has gone to the summit that's supposed to re-establish the council and conclave. She wants the kings assembling at Loch Mween to recognize Vergen's independence.
Alas, has good gumption.
But everything will go to hell without her. We showed Hensel his place, but what of it if everything falls apart now? Someone's got to bring these folks together. Without that, it'll have been a hollow victory.
I'm going after Saskia, with Yorvith. Everything suggests those responsible for Foltest's death will be at Loch Mween.
Some still say you killed him.
I've got to stop that drivel. Don't have a choice, but you do.
The elite of the North is gathering at Loch Mween. I couldn't forgive myself if I wasn't there. It'd be a sin against art.
The art of poking your nose in others' business.
You'll be needed here until Saskia returns. Order must prevail. There can be no strife. The victory over Henselt was an important step, but only the first on a long road.
The hymn I composed could help.
Vergen will need many more songs.
I certainly hope our paths will cross again, Geralt of Rivia.
Stop dramatizing. You can be sure of that. We've got unfinished business of our own.
Huh? Oh, aye.
Let's go then, Gwynblade.
Sheila de Tancerville. I'd sensed from the start that some dark mystery lay behind that cold countenance. Following the demise of the council and conclave, there was no one left to keep the mages in line. But regicide? Why? What was this all about? It seemed these questions would be answered at Loch Mween, an ancient city amidst mountains, the remnants of the civilization of the Vrans, whose dusk had come long ago. And you would be right to ask, why did you not set out for Loch Mween, Master Dandelion? Vergen was free, yet what is freedom without its awareness? It might too easily pass from hand to hand, were a nation to lack individuals capable of pointing the way. I remained in the Pelletar Valley. That is the task fate seemed to assign me, to safeguard freedom as it budded and bloomed. Who knows, I may yet prove freedom's bard. Yet forever feeling a vast, shared responsibility for the fate of the North, I dispatched to Loch Mween my faithful and capable friend, Geralt of Rivia. Have I mentioned his disdain for politics? Well, it was at Loch Mween where he could finally give vent to it.